Now, two young women from North Yorkshire who both had babies in their teens are helping other young mothers overcome what they say is prejudice and isolation caused by stereotypes.
Now, one of them is a single mother living in a rural village. The other, an army wife whose husband is in Afghanistan. Together, they've enlisted the help of Fixers, which is the campaign that gives young people a voice, to encourage mums to talk to one another and find support.
I'm Naomi Lawton. I'm 22. I'm living in Man Barracks on Catterick, but I'm originally from York. My Fixers project is supporting young parents from birth and beyond. My little boy is called Riley. He's 2 years old. I had him when I was 19. My husband had gone to Afghanistan for 6 months and he wanted to get married as soon as he came back. So we got married in December and then found out I was pregnant in the February after. But when I first moved here, I did feel a bit secluded. It sort of felt like a prison because of all the gates. I'm naturally a sort of outgoing person, and the only reason I sort of secluded myself was because I was in a different place and I was pregnant and I was scared.
I'm Hannah Jones. I'm from Reith in North Yorkshire and I'm 22. I was 16 when I had my little girl, and I was 19 when I had my little boy. I went from wanting to go to college and I wanted to be a journalist to suddenly being pregnant and being completely on my own and having no one to relate to. And I have my family, but obviously it's not the same as having someone your own age who you can really relate to. And so that's kind of what we're trying to offer.
Well, with Fixers, we are looking at making a film. We were thinking it's going to be quite a hard-hitting film to kind of get the message out to young teenage mums. We'd hope they'd be able to relate with us so that they can see that we're friendly, we're open, and they can relate to us and come to us.
There is a lot of laughter and common ground between us all, which I think is really nice, and we've formed a lot of friendships.
We have a mixture of people. We have, you know, military backgrounds. You know, I'm not military, I'm civilian.
It's very open, and I don't have to mistrust anyone, because like trust is built up anyway, but there's no reason for me not to say anything.
It makes you realise that you're not alone. Like, if you're having a crazy day and, you know, you think that, oh my God, I'm such a bad mom, you know, I'm terrible, like, you realise that actually we're all the same and we all have bad days.
We're not judgmental. We're not going to think anything they say is stupid or wrong.
It's got such an energy to it, which you've probably noticed today, but everybody gets a real buzz because it is young people actually having their own voice and moving on and actually being empowered. Yeah.
Having people you can relate to and knowing you're not going to be judged, you can go and say exactly how you're feeling, and finding out that everyone's going through the exact same thing, it really does change your life.
Fixers get involved with some great campaigns. They have their own website. If you'd like to learn more about that story or other parts of their campaign, fixers.org.uk is the address.